What's up, YouTube? This is JoezCodes 101 back again with another video, and we have reached 50 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. And for this milestone video, I'm going to show you my CMD screen recorder. So let's get right to it. We will open it up and run the batch file. And right now it is recording, so you can do whatever you want for the recording. And to stop it, you will need to right click on the desktop, go to new and new text document, and then write stop and hit enter. And then that stops the recording, and then it processes it and puts it on your desktop. And now it's done. So you can X out of that and run your video. And there we go. You can see the video that we just recorded. And it's just a bit choppy, but for a CMD screen recorder, it's not too bad. So yeah, that's about it. And if you want your program featured in a video, please leave a comment down below or click on the link in the right-hand corner. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you again later. Goodbye!